is our conviction for ourselves. That is our only commitment.
We hold these truths to be self-evident. All men are created. They are endowed by their Creator with certain unalienable rights. But among these are life, liberty, and...
No man is entitled to the blessings of freedom unless he be vigilant. Those who expect to reap the blessings of freedom must, like men under the old team, that these United Colonies are and of right ought to be free and independent. Freedom is the last vestry that does not long entrust the care of freedom to the weak.
And for the support of this declaration, of the protection of divine providence, we mutually pledge to each other our lives, our fortunes, our sacred honor.
Bestowed.
it must be achieved. Mexico, from the Pacific to the Atlantic, have always blown.